It's not good.
We come to America to make fresh start. To work hard, because he picked up none of this. He worked with it.
No, it's very bad.
Not
he is 18, he is not U.S. citizen. He does not have work, he will be deported.
They will deport you, you know? Mm. What has he been doing with his days?
I don't know, reading paper, drinking coffee.
And she needs someone to arrange all of her appointments. Basically, what I'm saying is my daughter needs a personal assistant.
Bodyguard.
Yes, that would be one word.
I can be bodyguard.
Very good.
Like our movie. We fall in love.
Like, oh, no.
Well, in America, you could be anything.